Now, people, guess what? I am at Royal Hotel in Montego Bay for the first time. Now, I've never been here before, but I volunteer my time to give someone at the airport the opportunity to fly. The immigration, the hostess said to me, if I can volunteer. No, I volunteer my time, even though I didn't heat as yet. I didn't get any food. I hungry because I leave from a long journey early. Now, they took me outside and put me on a taxi. Said a taxi will drop me to Rio. I'm now at Rio over 3 hours and not have been seen anyone here.